Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 2 of Truth or Dare. Let's get started. Wait, again, does that mean you've been going out with him for 5 months in a row? Actually, when I heard that you had that friend, I was like, I want to be able to date the friend. I mean, I want to kiss him. That means that he is not gonna end up with you at all then, right? This is not going pretty very well. Yep, it just got worse. Well, I guess I won't get my friends becoming more than friends story this time. She was looking at you and your brother making out and gagging. He will know if you're lying. I mean, I guess Sam could still be a candidate, but nah, I don't think so. Ooh, are they? That's a lie. Nope. I'm guessing your doctor is going to have to cancel on you when you're gonna end up having to go out on a date with Tyler. You don't get any of my cookies. You didn't want any, you're not getting any now. Okay, beautiful people, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And subscribe for more chapters videos every Monday and Thursday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.